Mike, I was hoping you could tell us a little bit more about this idea of Open RAN. What is that, and what is that going to mean for operators as we move towards 5G?
Yeah, well, there are several initiatives, you know, around that. The one CommScope is involved in is called X-RAN, and X-RAN is the objective there is to standardize the interface between the radio and the baseband for the intent of centralizing the baseband functions. I mean, if you look at all the interfaces throughout the RAN and back into the core, they're all standardized interfaces except for that front haul. So that's X-RAN's objective, is to write a specification, an open specification around that front haul interface. And go beyond, you know, what the eCPRI is of just defining the transport layer, so taking it into defining, you know, the not just the data plane, but the control, maintenance, synchronization planes. So you truly get complete interoperability between any X-RAN compliant radio equipment and X-RAN compliant baseband equipment, regardless of what operator is supplying those.